Hi all, today I'm going to show you how to open a bicycle lock using safety pin. Now get one safety pin and make it straight. Bend that safety pin in V shape, keeping some tension in both ends. Now insert this V shape in your bicycle lock and bend two ends outside. Now using ends, twist pin and lock will get off.
Thanks for watching this video.